Stothert and the president of the city council are both out of town, so this makes the acting mayor city councilwoman Aimee Melton.
Well, it could have been Councilman Vinny Palermo, who's currently behind bars ahead of a hearing tomorrow for fraud charges. The city council voted on Tuesday to strip Palermo of his vice president role, which prevented him from becoming acting mayor today. Next week, the council will vote on making that decision permanent.